Last time on Better Than Heroes, Kai convinced Goliathan to grant the ooze passage aboard his ship, the Dinger.
Kai made a friend and wants to take him home.
The crew learned that the shapeshifter called itself the droplet pulled from the pool.
And it and seems really sad.
It tricked us.
And immediately bestowed upon it an irreverent nickname.
Janice Droplet.
Okay. There it is.
All right, Janice. Please Janice. Don't kill us all.
Upon examining the enormous harp they had found.
But I think we're both harp aficionados.
I think the first rule of being a harp aficionado is that you never admit it even to another harp aficionado.
Goliathan told the story of its creator, Floriel.
That's it.
Who is a legendary and mysterious magic user.
People don't know who the heck they are. They're famous because they're a wizard that is very powerful. Floriel's always been able to do some magic that other people can't. People are always kind of looking for him. You know, if you can get Floriel's help, you're on the winning team.
Maybe if you find him and give him his harp back, he'll want to be our friend.
The party left the asteroid, narrowly avoiding the notice of an elven cruiser. After some smooth sailing, the Dinger's path was blocked by a giant field of earthen debris. As they carefully drove their way through, they were attacked by a tentacled creature that seemed to be disguised as a piece of floating earth.
Bottle. A 9 on survival with that bandana? Shit.
Ha 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 ha